It means so much to me being elected a Fellow of the Royal Society of Literature because I left school at 17. I was sort of the last generation not to go to uni, and I went straight into a job as an office junior. And so suddenly to have letters after my name feels very, very swanky and lovely. And it's really lovely to be among all my fellows and part of the gang of writers.